Senate Democrats have not passed a budget resolution.
It's been 3 years now, Mary, since we've seen a budget out of the Democrats.
The Democrats in the United States Senate, who run the Senate, have not produced a budget for this country in 3 years.
I don't have an excuse. There's no excuse.
You know what they're saying. I mean, look, here, you run the Senate. Democrats haven't put together a budget.
We do not need to bring a budget to the floor this year. It's done. We don't need to do it.
Well, it wasn't called a budget resolution.
A charade where everybody showed up and made statements, and yes, it was very much about politics. Again, nothing got done.
We did not vote yesterday, and we're not going to vote today.
Democrats don't want to show the American people what they're in favor of on the budget.
You can cite, and I know that you often do, the statistics that represent, you know, gimmickry and stunts and
voting
like that.
What's gimmickry about not passing a budget in the Senate?
Budget Committee Chairman Ken Conrad said it was the wrong time.
You're not going to try to vote until after an election.